Welcome to Sonic Tech, the Self-Learners Club. In this video we'll learn how to calculate the total length of polylines in AutoCAD using an AutoCAD Lisp. Draw some polylines. Now load the Lisp, enter app load, then choose your Lisp and load it. Type T, L, E, and N to activate the Lisp. Then choose your polylines.